tonight. We're glad to have you with us for our fall choir concert. There's a number of things that I want to highlight before we start, and then I'm going to turn it over to the kids to introduce. First off, we got a different backdrop than you probably are used to seeing for us. We usually have this shelled in, and the reason for that is the in-progress stage being set up for the set for the fall play. Okay? Goulet, what's the name of the play? Radium Girls. Very cool play. I think you're going to enjoy it. It is the second and third weekends of November. November 10th is the opening day. Come check that out. Also tonight, what we're going to hear is a couple different choirs plus a number of solos between. This first group is the Chamber Choir. I'll let them explain the songs moving forward for me.
Hi there, my name is Gray Griffin, and our first selection is a Scandinavian folk song that uses analogies about water and sailing to basically say, it's possible to sail without wind, but impossible to say goodbye to someone without tears. Sung in Swedish, Vem kan segla translates to who can sail. Please enjoy.
Thank you. This next song is written by a choir conductor and composer from Vancouver, BC. His name is Brian Tate. This is Gather Up the River.
Thank you.
going to continue with a number of solos and small groups, etc. And I'll let these guys introduce.
Hello, I'm Garrett Johnson, and this is Aiden on the guitar, and I'm singing Cold Arms by Milk Food and Cells.
Woo! You!
You waiting to breathe. I guess the truth works two ways. Maybe the truth's not what we need. And I know what's on your mind. God knows I put it there. But if I took it back, you'd be nowhere. You'd be nowhere again.
Check 1, 2. This one requires a bit more setup for these guys, which, what should we call them? I think this is the first lunch rock band, plus one, and then somebody who begs every once in a while to come out of class for a couple minutes at the first lunch from the other lunch to play a bit with them as well. Anyway, these guys are going to do a song here for you in a second. Please enjoy. Let them introduce.
Yeah, first lunch!
Woo!
My name is Zia, and David Lynn, my brother Zach, and today we're going to be playing West Coast by Lana Del Rey.
Thank you. Thank you. Even if the winds are changing everything that you were. Said I'd never believed in the mates of soul, so I never once claimed that I know that you're the only one for me. Honey, honey, do you see them gunning?
This is the jazz choir right here, and we're going to sing a number of tunes for you. The first one is a song that is a classic blues song by Robert Johnson. This is Sweet Home Chicago.
Sweet home Chicago. Hi there. My name is Hunter Griffin, and the next two songs that we'll be singing are famously recorded by Nat King Cole, and those songs are Walking My Baby Back Home and Hit That Jab Jack.
Our lives are like rivers, and they're big, powerful, and they're full of wonder, but they're always so fast and fleeting. Usually too fast for most people. But it's not a race to the ocean, and we don't have to follow the fastest current. And that's the... once we slow down to take the time to tread that water, that's when we can find our common humanity. Through our relationships, through our music, through each other, and through our experiences. And that's the point of our next song. This is Hold Back the River by James May.
Thank you.
December 18th, right back here again. Hope to see you all then. Have a good night. Take care.